Morning Cody always has something fascinating to share.
Hey, Marianne. What's your sign?
What's my sign? I'm a Libra.
You're a Libra?
Libra.
Okay, this website called tablespoon.com is taking your zodiac stuff, the planets, and figure out the perfect birthday treat.
Oh!
According to the zodiac.
Oh, I love that.
I thought you guys would like this.
Yeah, I love it.
Okay,
let's do it.
So Aquarius, it's a pink donut cake. Pisces, strawberry champagne, jello cupcakes.
Okay, all right.
Aries, donut tiramisu.
Oh,
oh, I
think about switching my birthday for that.
Yeah, that's my daughter. Yeah.
Taurus.
That's
is
my
a
sister.
Dulce de leche crepe cake.
Yeah, I can see her liking that.
Gemini is chocolate cheesecake swirl bunt cake.
Oh.
Yeah, there you go.
This
Cancer
is
strawberry daiquiri jello shots.
Except for I don't do jello.
And he doesn't like daiquiri.
Right.
Daiquiri.
Leo, boozy freak shakes.
There we go. I'll borrow Leo.
Man, can I be a Leo?
I'm 2 days from a Leo.
That sounds pretty good.
All right, you're on the cusp.
I'm a Virgo, so I apparently the perfect beverage for me and delicious dessert is a boozy orange slush, which is funny because I had that for breakfast.
What's in a boozy orange slush? Did they give you the ingredients or the recipe or anything?
I guess if you hit it, maybe it does, yeah. Because this website's full of, like, cool recipes and stuff. Oh, there it is right there. It takes 12 hours to make.
You got to let it ferment.
One package of Jell-O, two cups sugar, boiling water, orange juice.
Are these recipes sponsored by Jell-O? Is Jell-O
anything? I'm thinking there might be something. I know. Once I hit on it, I was like,
good connection. All right.
Libra Black Forest Cherry Waffle Cake.
Oh, I'll take it. I knew it would have to have chocolate in it.
Scorpio's the funnest, though. Hot Fudge Ice Box Cake.
Wow. Holy cow.
Sagittarius is birthday cake brownie brittle.
I don't know about that.
What's that?
Naked peach cobbler cake.
Yes, please.
I wonder how they work Jell-O into that.
How do they work Jell-O into mine for Libra?
I'm sorry. I got stuck on the naked peach cobbler cake.
Because you saw it.
Heavens.
There's no Jell-O in it.
No, no.
What?
It's got 7 ounces of marshmallow fluff.
Oh, there we go.
Can't go wrong with that.
Is that a Jell-O product? Probably Jell-O product. Probably Jell-O owned.
I'll tweet this out.
That's
from tablespoon.com.
I love anything having to do with horoscopes. It's fun. All right. Thanks, Code. 4:53.